TV is here once again, and we are still bringing you the updates of the Salah match that is always been playing here. Last 2 days you were here, a match between Ababu number one and Sabozongo, and today too we are here to a match between Oforokun and Moshizongo. And I think that you already know, you have to see the coaches to find their views. You can subscribe to the channel on YouTube, like our page on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and follow us on Twitter. That's the sports update for you on the Undergrass TV.
Everyone is Sani.
Okay, that's Sani for you, the coach of Oforokun. Mr. Sani, ahead of this game, what should we expect from your team?
We are coming here to win this match because this is our second match. We won first match already, so this match is very, very important for us because you know how to play. If you know how to play in the tournament, if you win your first match, you have to win your second match. At least if you don't win your second match, at least you have to play draw. Lose is out. We are coming here to win our second match so that we can qualify today and release some pressure on us. So, inshallah, we are going to win today.
Okay. So, coach, please, Pastor Frosay.
Musa Mohamed.
Okay, Musa Mohamed. So, coach, the delay especially for this game from your team.
Oh, and you're about attacking game arena because you're losing your first match. And today, you're doing the same thing. And the attacking game, and they have a ball in the ball.
So, that's the last one of Oforokun. Yeah, we do understand that last match, you know, we will be there with you. Know. So, what should we expect, especially in this game?
And there's almost a bomb play. They are moving last week in the Nisa. But then they are moving on a better surprise of a crash last week. Then, but then we are saying, I'm going to the other one.
To put your witch on
quiet. I hear you, witch on quiet. I'm going to go for quiet.
Yeah, I'm going to wish you best of luck in this
match. Okay, okay, Mr. Das.
Referee Zimori Afau, referee Nio Tito, the youngest kid ever, one is a tarot of Yana Kensiano, Osi Afau Borieti Amochi Zongo, Opeja Zentete, Tetokobo, Ratinabi, Obia Trapimboro, Panoria Hadakwa, Opiara Kamarinia, Nazibano Kamo, Overkofo, Overkola Dada Wofifio, Nazibaba Jamakai, Opeja Zentete, Tarakosi Zongo.
Yeah, that's World Power Energy Drink for you. That's the main sponsor of this particular Salah match.
So far, the Ambugada is in 30 minutes. Kid, and who are not in game? Who are coming? I need to win the matching. Is a matching a Kerfiaka Manasan? By the end of the game, the Kuya 1 year to get up. And chances not come born, and as you say, one of Mana Bugos is about a problem.
I started about it. It's a from start to first half. Nakabuga, I had a match in the Kench actually.
And got a ball in them. Rather, so far, the Yumbo is over 50% ball in Duka. They are in control of the game. From 20 minutes ago in the JM, the Pokonoska Barrett, the coaches also bought a tactics also. Let's go to the Dapa, you and the Chibunde, some Paratime Jagabon. Talk about patches because some Paratis got you. It's a ball in the Kuana Bugawama, tactically, for Rukuman, some beat young Moshizongo. It's a much to lose my little match from the bench.
All right, we need the coffee, the red.
It's my share, it better than I say. And I team also tournament in progress, you know. Obon say yes, team are for comfort there about this time. Last season here bo finals, nti enu kwase ye begu enu as nti. Ya prepare your mistakes here in last season na ya correct it. Inshallah for come area na yebetima ko another final this season. Ye pese ko di cup.
Okay, coach, and that was it. And we wish you best of luck in this tournament.
Yes, sir,
okay, so what do you have to tell us right now?
Okay, first off, and I told you people that Mochizongo was very tactical, so was a sponge ball, and but that was actually what happened. Because if you look at tactically, Oforikun were ahead of them. But let's go to second half. The mistake that we were doing during the first half were the same mistake that they did in the second half. So I wasn't surprised Mochizongo, Oforikun scored there by 3-1, so I wasn't surprised at all. That was the fair reflection of the game.
All right, we are here with the referee. He was the one who handled this particular match that we just played. So new thing to okay, right now I'm gonna some Tambeka. The game and the can handle the game. So now come a quick pressure power from start to finish. So how did you manage to handle this particular game?
Oh, Mungo did Allah, first of all. Cause my game and the score book I young nine chima like normal game in Ujina. So the ball on the pressure. They can watch game and the cog game the fear man game. So with both team basban match ba they come at and handle Ababu number one the number two. She in a tough match ever. Nina and the normal enough to then laugh here. I'm not your ball in a like basbani. Tough match ba. Nda naga match number aga na samish ba.
Okay, I think to more understand when I got a chim ball Tesla match in the Ajima. So previous years that the DC in the like how are you seeing the tournament actually?
Oh this year not this year is the best. Best tournament. Okay, Bugawa. So the this year muna find mul office in the muna finish difficult. So the players na supporters this year man feels who are the whole one here. Uh-huh. Okay.